Well, psychedelics and the Grateful Dead, to some people it's synonymous. The drugs still have a large role in, to play in the appreciation.
What'd you say?
Well, we have to go now.
His lips are moving, but nothing's coming out.
I thought I saw his lips moving. Do drugs in your music in the 80s, do drugs, psychedelics play, still play a part in the enjoyment and appreciation of Grateful Dead music?
I hear what he's saying.
His lips are moving, but nothing's coming out.
You mean, does the mind have something to do with it?
Very likely.
Does
drugs
have something to do with the music?
The appreciation.
Well, we play it. We can't appreciate it.
We know. We're on stage.